Well, this is the kind of empty corner of the room. I have been tasked today with going downtown and buying a tree. There seems to be a holiday coming up for some people, and we're thinking we're going to put a tree in our house. The mattress is here because we have a friend from the province staying with us for 3 months while she's doing on-the-job training for a civil service job. How I got talked into 3 months of a guest, I am not sure. Such is life. But we're going on an adventure today to go get a tree. Generally, I carry my umbrella with me to protect me from this sun and all my delicate fair skin. Yeah, I know, I've been here too long. But since I'm bringing the camera today, I decided to keep my hands free and not carry the umbrella. So I'm suffering for you just to make this video. But people keep saying, hey, make more videos.
Oh, good morning.
Good day, sir. And I keep saying, I never do anything to make a video of. Hello, rooster. But since I'm shopping today, which is an unusual thing to go buy a Christmas tree, that's something I don't normally do. So I'm gonna make a video of it. So I'm not gonna film my whole walk. It's about, what is it, a third of a kilometer out of here to the main road. There's cement there. It's not bad. We just have dirt from here down to like that van, which is a dead end. And then from here out, it's cement, so it's not too bad. So, I don't know what kind of tree we're gonna get. She said she found one. She told me the store, and it's 4 foot tall for 150 pesos, which is about $3.50. I'll take a look at it and see. Not sure about that one. But the 6 foot ones at the nice store at the mall are like 2,000 to 4,000, which is like between $50 and $100. I don't think I want to buy one that expensive. So we may get the 150 peso tree that she's asking for. But I have been tasked. She's out of town right now. She went to go take some nephews to a doctor's visit in San Jose. It's like the next city over, about halfway across the island. And she'll be back this evening. So I have been tasked with buying and decorating a tree. So we'll talk to you when I get to the city. We're on the main road right now. We're gonna wait for a jeepney. The name of the town is Mandurrio.
J-I-N-G-L-E bells, all those holiday 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 J-I-N-G-L-E bells, all those hol
across the street. It says it's a cinema. I guess it used to be. Now it's a department store. I have my doubts as to what a $3 tree will look like. But we'll find out. Well, at least the traffic's not bad today. She's talking about.
I
guess I'll text her and see. Okay. The ones on the stairs is the one she's talking about. We'll have to look at them and see what we got. Prices. Okay, I just asked and they said that is $115, which is pretty cheap. So it's what she asked for and it's not bad. So we'll buy some decorations. It's a small tree, so I can't get too large decorations. We'll get some small balls for it. Two packages should be more than enough. Huh, they all say Merry Christmas. I was hoping for one that said Hail Hydra. I suppose not. Interesting. It's a topper. There's three toppers in one package. Tree only has one top. Why do I need three? What are we looking at? 15 pesos. $19. Yeah, we can do all this. Just get a little of everything. 20 pesos, whatever. Let's see. I do need a topper of some kind. Oh, yes. Me?
take a tree on the tree. Yeah. Presents, pine cones. Yeah, sure. What else? No pine cones, we get drums. Should make a wreath for the door. Knocking people over. Not intentionally. Okay, she specifically said no lights because the cheap lights can set your house on fire and the expensive lights, she says, are too expensive. So we're going to get some of these little things on the strings instead of lights. I am spending much more on decorations than on the tree. But that should be probably normal. And I'm looking at various crafty-ish things to make like a wreath for the door. Oh, there's a whole row of it down here. Excuse me. That and a big flower, something like this. We'll figure it out.
Oh my,
I think I got too much stuff.
Oh my, yeah.
Okay, right outside the Unitop, kind of a busy little corner. At the three-way intersection, we've got the Filipino-Chinese Friendship Arch. Fish, they go good with rice. Immigration's down that way. Don't need to go there today. But, and look, the Jollibees. They're everywhere. So the total price was 500 pesos, which is $8 or $10. Not bad. There's a nice pedestrian bridge there. I wish we had more of those in the U.S. They're very handy. The Amigo Mart. It's a very expensive hotel. Not much stores, but the best place to get a mani-pedi. Get a foot spa manicure pedicure for $8.
Pwede nga, ma'am. Wala ka pipi?
Oh yes, while I'm at the mall, Christmas is coming. No, thank you. I need Bailey's Irish Cream. I said no thank you to the girl that asked me if I wanted to buy DVDs. You may not have seen her. This is a view of the liquor sector. Hello, how are you? These are all the faces. Look. Have fun. I'm buying liquor. That's all the people that live down the street from me now. They're the one I said lived with us, and the rest, we found them a place next door. Yes. Well, anyway, we'll come back. I have to go get money. I'm buying some Baileys for Christmas. Okay, just to get an idea, this is all the stuff I bought. That's the tree. This is all the different decorations. And it totaled 800 pesos. No, excuse me, 500 pesos. Which is about $10. This is a bottle of Bailey's Irish Cream. It cost 800 pesos. Money doesn't go as far with good alcohol. But hey, it's Christmas.
Let it snow, let it snow.